night.
Yep.
Not quiet. Okay.
It looks like a finger for grabbing the insects from the trees.
Huh.
Well, white rhinos have a flat, squared mouth.
So the animals go through people's or private land, so sometimes they might cause trouble.
Right.
So they're trying to create a good relation with the community to make sure that community as well benefit from wildlife, so that when wildlife go through their land, they don't see them as a nuisance. They don't know, kill them or poach them.
Right.
So that's another way of trying to.
That's good. So they understand, like, oh, this is.
Yes.
They help our community, our family,
yes.
And so we'll.
If any animal goes out there and cause trouble, instead of them poisoning them or shooting them with poison arrows, they report directly to Lewa, and Lewa will come in between, either go and bring back the animal.
Mm.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's a big one. Right over.
Awesome. How pretty that eye is.
Zoom required. And they put mud on themselves to keep themselves cool?
Yes. That will cool them a little bit out today. Also protect their skin from the biting insects and parasites. Also acts as a sunblock.
Their skin is sensitive that it would get burned, huh?
Yeah.
Do they eat anything else?
Yeah.
Oh, the bark in the tree?
Yeah, bark of the trees. Go for leaves. Sometimes they also they dig out for roots and tubers. Also they dig out for salt licks.
Do they eat termites?
As a salt licks. They don't eat termites.
So they're herbivores?
Yes.
So they're excited about everything starting to turn green.
Yeah.
Do they just eat less in the dry season?
Huh?
Do they eat less in the dry season?
Yes.